Former cricketer and cabinet minister in the Uttar Pradesh government, Chetan Chauhan, passed away. He was 73. Two Defence Minister Rajnath Singh approved NCC proposal for major expansion to cover 173 border and coastal districts. 3. Union Minister Smriti Irani inaugurated 151 Utkarsh Anganwadi centres and Atsaki app for its workers. 4. The Indo-Tibetan Border Police ITBP has launched a Fit India Freedom Run at all its border posts and formations in the country. 5. National Thermal Power Corporation NTPC has developed an infrastructure at Rihand project in Uttar Pradesh to transport fly ash in bulk to cement plants at a cheaper cost. 6. State-owned Punjab National Bank launched a campaign to encourage customers to use digital banking channels. 7. Arunachal Pradesh Chief Minister Pema Khandu launched the Arunachal Pradesh Challenge Entrepreneurship Program to boost entrepreneurship among the people and to set up more industrial units in the state. 8. Polish Defense Minister Mariusz Blaszczak and U.S. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo signed an agreement for the expansion of the U.S. military presence and the creation of a regional headquarters in Poland. 9. The first world-ranking archery event since the COVID-19 pandemic brought the sport to a halt is scheduled to be held in Antalya in Turkey in October. 10. Former Indian cricket team skipper Mahendra Singh Dhoni announced his retirement from international cricket. Suresh Rana has also announced his retirement from international cricket.